All right, guys, let's do some pour over. We got our setup. We got two skills, of which 1 milligram skill and 1 gram skill. Of course, we got our coffee, the grinder, and very important, the filter. We will start off by folding the filter like this, so it will fit into the setup. Then we are pouring over a little bit of boiling water to get rid of the paper flavor and to heat up our setup. Then I already weighed some espresso beans. I'm going to put it in the grinder. So make sure you are using the medium coarseness. This would actually be perfect for your grind. So, and the filter beans are done. So, the setup has had the time to heat up. We are pouring in our coffee beans. We will get rid of the water. Turn on the scale. And we will start pouring. First off, we are going to pour in a little bit of water. This water will activate the coffee. It will bring it alive. It will bring some oxygen out. You will actually see it pop up a little. And this is very important to make the coffee beans ready for the pour over. Just wait about 20 to 30 seconds until you've done it. And then we are going to continue our pour over. Make sure while you're pouring over that you are doing it in very small circles. Not too much on the surface, not too much in the middle, just between the middle and the surface. When you're seeing it's a little full, just stop for a small moment and start again. While you're doing it, smell it. It's beautiful. What I'm doing, I'm using 1 gram of coffee and 17 grams of water. So per gram of coffee, I'm using 17 grams of water. So I'm using 15 grams of coffee, which equals about 250 grams of water. And I'm there. Just wait a small moment till all the water has flown out of the filter and is inside the calita. So, we're done. And we're done. Our beautiful cup of pour over.